This is my neighbourhood. It's going to be a long video because just walked through the market. See, this is my old home. Side streets and stalls. I'm just cooking at the side of the road. Some place. See, it's absolutely freezing. It's might not look it, but it's absolutely Baltic. So this is like my wee neighbourhood. Is really quiet today because it's Sunday, so there's not many people rotting about it. The camera's shaking, it's because I'm absolutely freezing. So cold. So this is getting near my apartment now. You girl just staring at me. White man, white man. So. Up to the apartment, some old Ajumas. So, I'm going to go into the shop, my local shop, to show you my local pub first. I think it's more important than others. The Boozer. The old Dark Horse, local bar, that's that, that's that, going back, that's, I don't know if you can see that sign, but it's called the Tomato Hair Shop, scooter, this is my local corner store, this here, you guys are bombing a bit. Come to get cigarettes. There's. Hang on, that's here. Marlboro Lights just here. Thank you. No. Should have other change. One. Come set me that. Manual can say up. Open store. We'll join the store. Watch some bikers. Cabbage or lettuce sellers. That's what they use to make their kimchi. This is the Chinese restaurant. Coming into my street. There's so see, that's my apartments. Yeah. Apartments over the road. So take you in. No. That's where our mail goes. Nobody steals it here, so it's all good. These are my apartments. Yep. I'm on the second floor. Get my key out. Just stick stuff in the door. Here we are. In the small but cosy apartment. It's not bad, I like it. Remember in the Korean houses you've got to take your shoes off at the door. We've all got the wee recesses in the floor for it. So this is my heater, which I'm going to turn on because it's freezing. I'll get the floor heater going. Yeah, this is where I chill out. And, it's my desk where I do some work and watch movies and stuff like that. And I'm getting a couch on Monday, so I'm going to set up a living room area kind of over here. I bought a guitar as well, so things are taking shape. And of course, Dave and Harry, but they're sleeping. I don't know if you can see them. There they are, just in there. Oh yeah. Hello. Some boys, eh? So, aye, that's my apartment. Nice, I like it, it's nice and cosy. Kitchen. All my domesticated stuff in the toaster, fridge, washing machine. I'm doing a wash just now, which has 17 minutes left on it. I hope it's working, but I'm not sure. It's Dave and Harry's munchies. And of course, packet after packet of noodles, which is the staple diet. Sink. And bathroom. Bathrooms could be better, but not really much you can do about it, to be honest. And, yeah, so that's my tour, grand tour. See the old Scotland flag. And I'll show you the view as well. From I'm actually alright, because I've got a decent view outside. Apartments down that way is kind of over to my right now is down where the main area of this town is. It's about a 3 minute walk into the main area where all the restaurants and bars and stuff are, so not too bad. And the subway's down there as well, where you can go downtown and into the city, so it takes about 20 minutes. Yeah, so it's not bad for you. And there's the, for those that have seen the picture, the Bassett Hire, that's it over there. Alright, I'm going to shut this off now anyway. Bye. Bye.